It's hard to explain. If you're not who I am, then you probably will never get it. I put up with so much, I gave all of my love. It was never enough, now I get it. I just can't do this anymore. Keep bringing myself down, trying to see the good in you. I just don't know who I am at this point. Now that I've realized what I am really worth, I'm gonna leave the past behind and focus on me first. Cause if I don't, then once again I'll get my feelings hurt. And at this moment I don't care, because the
I won't take it no more. Okay, I won't take it no more. No, I won't take it no more. You're walking out the door. Can't take this shit no more. But it's gonna be okay. I'ma be okay. I'ma be okay.
No more.
The times I've been taken advantage of, from so-called friends, man, family, don't matter who it was.
I always made sure I went over and above, but when it comes down to me, I get no love. But that's alright, cause I'm content with being by myself. I understand not everyone truly means me well.
I'm officially over it,
I know you can tell.
My maximum capacity.